Every year, a group of photography students travel to an outer island for a picture-taking trip. This year, the students went to Maui, and Punavision brings you this video about the trip.
I'm really excited to go snorkeling with the turtles and dolphins.
I'm excited to take pictures and make friends and, I don't know, just see the island and stuff. I've never been to Maui, so far it's airport, but we'll see how it goes.
Probably getting to use my new camera. I don't know. Well, actually, I'm excited to make new friends and also have fun and take some awesome photos.
I'm excited to shoot some video, you know, interview some people, get to know more people. That's pretty much about it.
I would say I'm most excited for taking photos, videos, getting to see the islands, getting to know people better, and just have a good time and get away from school.
Breaking my lens, or the lens I'm renting, or scratching it is, well, I mean, I don't want to scratch it, so that's what I'm least looking forward to.
Sleeping, I guess. I don't know. I don't have anything I'm not looking forward to.
Probably car rides.
Honestly, I don't really want to leave, even though we just got here.
Sleeping in the car because I'm really tired, but I got a lot of mosquito bites when we went on our small little hike at the state park.
Probably hiking the old valley.
Probably the hike. Kind of went off trail, but it was fun. Pretty high up in the mountains.
I mean, Maui's pretty fun, but currently it seems like there's not a lot to do. We've been driving around a lot, and the sights aren't nearly what I expected. Like, it's beautiful and all, but I expected more color as opposed to green and brown.
So far, it has been snorkeling with turtles and GoPro, using my GoPro.
I would say seeing turtles and a dolphin when we went snorkeling.
The views and going on the boat ride and getting close to the huge turtles.